First of all, I would like to compliment Digital Green Foundation for the remarkable work that all of you are doing. My introduction to Digital Green Foundation was actually in 2010 or 2011 when I met Rikin in Delhi, and I was so impressed with this concept that human mediated video dissemination, the productivity of knowledge dissemination is actually higher by several factors. And I was very impressed with Rikin and team, the commitment, the professionalism, the dedication with which they have undertaken projects. And accordingly, when I was in the Ministry of Rural Development, we had a partnership with Digital Green Foundation to take these processes to various rural livelihoods missions across the state. I came back to the state government in 2015, and we initiated a program of climate resilient, zero budget natural farming. And when it comes to taking it to the farmers, I immediately thought of Digital Green Foundation. I requested Rikin and Vinayji to come and help us. Hyderabad unit was already in place, which culminated in a MOU in October 2015, and the program in Andhra Pradesh, zero budget natural farming, is now spread over 1000 villages and covers 163,000 farmers. In this journey, there have been two heroes. One is the community resource person, the master farmer, who convinces other farmers to practice zero budget natural farming. And the other hero is the video dissemination by Digital Green Foundation. In Andhra Pradesh, till now, we have produced 300 odd films, which are A grade, which are being shown in the villages. And Digital Green Foundation has trained about 67 video resource persons. These are youth selected from within the district who have been molded by them, and they have turned out to be very good at their work. And there is constant guidance from Digital Green Foundation and also the Agriculture Department. It's a very seamless partnership. There are two aspects to this. One is making of these video films, but the other critical part is the dissemination through the Pico projectors given to our community resource persons. We have around 1000 community resource persons. All of them have been trained by Digital Green Foundation, and this has led to a lot of discussion around the theme, and farmers are motivated. Farmers' confidence levels have increased that ZBNF practices can be done by them. So the critical part here is the community resource person, the best practicing farmer, who is supported by relevant, good quality films. So the hand holding not only happens through the community resource person, but the efficiency, effectiveness of the community resource person is enhanced through this video dissemination. So we are looking forward to a very fruitful collaboration with Digital Green Foundation in taking this to 3000 villages and covering 500,000 farmers in the next couple of years. And one thing which is very unique is the monitoring of adoptions. So it's not just dissemination, but also how this dissemination has been converted to actual adoption. And so the success of this program is a very high adoption rate. So we have 87% adoption rates for new ZBNF practices. The key here is knowledge dissemination. Digital Green will be setting up a virtual training institute to accelerate this training process and make it more effective. And it will be a lesson in how do you take development practices to a large number of people in a very seamless manner. I must compliment the DGF team for this excellent work.